because I just ordered a small package and I have it right here. Everything is the dog. No, I'm not showing you my address. No. But I'll tell you something about things. Her name is Kelsey. She's at the age of 12, which is good. Shop name is Slimy_Pandas, and she also has a YouTube account. So look her up, Slimy_Pandas. So yeah, let's open the note up. I think it comes with extras, I'm not sure. It says one purple slime and one light blue, mystic blue slime, or whatever, I don't know. Mystic blue slime. This is extras. It does not. It has a cross, like an X. Anyways, hello. These are great slimes. I just made them. Hope you enjoy. Slime_Pandas. YouTube Slime_Pandas. And so thank you so much if you're watching this. Thank you so much. So let's get on to the video. Here they both are. I don't know why this one's like has like crust all over and stuff like that. It's opened. I hope they didn't dry it out. Okay, so he's adorable. She knows I love cats. See? She's in my school. Well, not my school, but she's not like a different school by me. Come on, turn around. Wait, what just happened? Oh, it's my case. I can't do it. Sorry. My case. See, like, kitty cats? Maybe, like, I think they're magnets. Magnets are, like, stickers, but they don't look like stickers. They look like magnets. Oh! I'm sorry. I just, like, ruined them. Sorry. Okay. Just look cute. Thank you very much, because I love cats. I don't know what hashtag is cat on. She's on my bus as well, too. So if there's any problems, I'll just call her, text her. Okay. So there's some marbles. Yeah. So maybe they're to put in slime. I don't know. It's a whole bunch. It's so nice. Thank you. But I'm a little worried about the slimes because why is this open? Okay, yeah, that's open. Okay, well let's just get onto the video because I'm really confident. Ooh. It's not dried out, you know that. I don't know what to think about this one. Oh, it's like the crust thing all over here. I don't know what to say because this one's a really good one, but it's also very sticky. So, you want to know something? This scared me because I always thought that was a fly because I just ate a fly before with my salad. I don't know why. It's gross. It was really gross. Yeah, I didn't eat my lunch, or I didn't eat my dinner, and I ate it before, and there was a bug in it. I had a fly, and I chewed it, and I have to burp. Hang on. Done. So this one's a kind of a good one. I'm scared about the purple one. Because I'm scared because that one was opened and it may be like, yeah, what is it? It has an S on the back, I think. Like a weird S on the back. Thank you overall. But I don't know if I liked it or not. Something's wrong with the S one. Okay, so I don't really take slimes out without, like, touching it, and that one looks really sticky. Really, really sticky. Oh, it's not sticky at all.
All right, let's take it out. Ooh, slime, excellent. Kind of sticky. Not really. Oh, I like it. There's like the sequence things in it. There's sequence, that's why it's like the chunky things in it. There's sequence, see? Look, ready? See, you see that? There's all the sequence right there. So good, nice. Okay, so I'm gonna try to stretch them and see if it breaks. Okay, well, this is like putty. I don't like that, but it makes the noise. It's not putty, but it makes the noise. It's not like, I don't know how to explain this. Let's poke it and see the poking reaction. Ready? Let's do a swirl quickly though. First. I gotta go soon because my camera's at 5%. I saw it. Not 5%, like 2%. Okay, ready? Okay, overall, this is good. But the poking eyes isn't like well behaved. So I'm gonna do ASMR and see if it works. Okay, ready? ASMR. Yeah, it doesn't really work with ASMR. Oh, popping noise is so good. If I disconnect the video, it's not my fault. It's the stupid camera. It died. So I like the slime. It's just a little bit sticky. This one I'm not famous crazy about, but the color is like 100% fab. And I think she made it with the glue from Walmart because it looks just like the color. And yeah, I don't think so because it has the glitter in it. Well, I'm gonna have her take over this video. Well, the bio she's gonna do. So she's gonna, tomorrow at the bus, I'm gonna tell her to tell you guys. Really good, but I kind of like it. So let's do Pokemon. Wait, first this one. Oh, the stretching. Oh! I almost combined it. I just combined it. No. Okay, my favorite, I don't really like the color of this purple one. See, like, it's too dark. It has to be, like, a drop lighter. It's like, maybe I should put shade cream in it? Maybe, I don't know. It has a little bit of chunks in it, so I don't know. I'm gonna take Michaela. It's this one because it's not really a thing. It's coupon.